He does, though. Look at his cold, dead eyes. Either that's a, like, an actual, like, suit that he's wearing. Oh, that's a skin chicken. Look at that, first try. If I missed that, I said it was easy. The Chunk 62. What a name. Alright, let's get ready for an easy game. I wanna push people down. That's what I get. I love the freaking. The Splatoon girl singing in the background, it's hilarious. Alright, it's funny. Marina and other lady. It's gonna be block party, watch. Or slam climb. Block party, slam climb, watch. Immediately that guy's gonna go for the hammer. So I'm gonna go for it too. Watch. What did I say? Oh my god, I failed. Let's get it on their side. Ooh, header, see that? Boom! Look at that. All up on their side. I don't wanna push it there. Get it. Yeah, okay, we do have goalies. That's good. That's good news. Just making sure it doesn't get over here. Okay, wow, holy crap. Get a cactus. You're a god! He got the other one, too. Oh, look at that. Look who's... Oh, shoot, they're winning. Wait, how are they... Wait, how did they start winning all of a sudden? No! No! Oh, my god. Alright, you know, I'm going for mid. I shouldn't have gone. I'm doing it again. What? How did that hit me left? How did that hit me right? Here's a little trick for the pros. Yeah. I've actually never done that before. Team tail tag. See, in this game, if you lose, you're totally allowed to say, my team sucks. Immediately stole his tail. Man, I'm so good at the game. Alright, block party. I'm excited for block party. And start dying, I guess. Oh, I really did try though. Wait, hold on. No. Here's a little trick, guys. For those of you that are good at the game. Okay. I qualified. Yay. Oh, I was hoping I'd be able to push someone else out instead of myself. Slime climb! Yay! See right here, this is the mock.
What's up, Panda Manners?
What's up? I just punched a guy off the cliff.
Alright guys, I'll be back in a minute.
Alright, 45 seconds, that should be pretty good. I'm gonna start moving now, and I got the tail. Okay.
Is there a new skin in the shop?
Yeah, there's Flower Pot. It's really bad, though.
Oh, let's go. I'm buying it.
This game is so easy. I said it.
You know how to make a working microphone in Ryzen?
Working microphone.
Like, you know, in
yeah, how do you get your microphone to work? I don't understand.
No, like, to read the microphones in, like, the 1v1 maps. Like, in the PvP maps.
Yeah, dude, totally.
Man, heck you. You know what I'm talking about. Fricker.
I made a hamburger and there was a big fire.
I made a hamburger and a big fire.
And there's a big fire. Big fire had been started. Gamers have entered the building. That's what every computer class in second grade be like. A gamer has entered the building.
No, I hate this.
Dude, how do you get that bird? I want that bird now. I want every skin in the game.
Ooh, let's go. That was too easy. Can we eliminate Peabody? She grabbed onto me. It's a ISO cracker. This guy.
ISO cracker.
I'm fighting him right now. All right, we killed each other. I'm watching Jesus.
You're watching Jesus?
Yeah.
There can only be one. Give me that booty boy.
Yeah, go kill Jesus right there.
Go kill Jesus. That's such a highly intimidating thing to say, man.
I'm getting the kickoff, dude. I'm doing the kickoff. I'm doing the kickoff, 100%.
Yeah. I got it.
Oh wait, I'm dead.
I just now noticed. I was like, okay, it's fine.
Cut him off. Send this to your friend, I guess.
Oh, my finger! It hurts my finger! I almost died.
You almost died. Wait, there's only one guy left.
Oh, cool.
Oh, cool. Alright, you should do the one block jumps. No one else is down here. You suck. Wait, have you not won yet?
Nope.
Oh my god. I won literally like four free games. Today's gonna be the day. Alright. We're gonna do tail tag. If we get Royal Fumble, I'll give you the tail. And I'll block other people. You can actually see their eyes glowing. You can actually see their eyes glowing when you go through the doors. Yeah, that's how I see them. That's how I see it.
Oh.
Yeah. See?
None of the eyes are glowing.
Yeah. Yeah, right middle. Right middle. It's right middle. See? Left middle. Right here. And then right
wow.
here.
Wow.
And then right here, yeah. And then right.
I can't get past it!
Wow. See, I told you, right.
I know tomorrow's my birthday.
And then middle. Yep. I lied when I said that, by the way.
I know.
Alright, come here, I wanna show
no
you something.
No one ever goes left.
I wanna show you something. No, I actually wanna show you something. It's really good, it's really good. Check this out. Alright, you ready? Ready? Watch me. I did that before, I promise. I promise I did that before.
Streak of doing it?
I tried to do that.
I watched you get
I
watched,
tried to
man.
Do the freaking jump thing where you do the thing and the thing. Oh, that sucks.
I waited for you, man.
Did you lose?
I won. Hopefully we're not yellow team. We are yellow team. Don't do shit.
Yes, you do. Watch out.
Come on, as long as yellow doesn't win. That's game. Yellow never wins.
Look at that.
You can kind of predict it. Like, this flag blocks that, and then this one's gonna go through the middle. Is what I would say if it was going through the middle.
Yeah.
This one's gonna go from over here.
From over here? And this one's gonna go in the middle. Yeah, clearly.
Then starts the jumps, I think. After these two?
Okay, let's see. It's just a tree. Why'd you go all the way over there? Oh, nope, you lied.
Yeah, then the middle, then you start the jumps.
Yeah, okay. And then not.
Stop!
Yep,
it's just middle jump.
Yeah, sure, yeah. Shout out to that purple block no one gets hit by. Right there. Did you see it?
Yeah, look at the top of his head!
Look at Already on fall, guys, look at that. Oh, you almost just got destroyed.
I know.
Hexagon.
Oh god.
Nate the Great 108, join the party! I can't hear him, which sucks.
I had to retake on my head. I beat Animal Crossing.
He beat Animal Crossing?
Yeah, I got the credits.
What the fuck is that?
Imagine beating Animal Crossing. Why do you suck career?
I don't know, my island can't beat the game.
I was gonna say, you can't beat Animal Crossing.
You can get the credits for it, and once you get the credits, I can consider myself beating the game. So once I go on game and play the credits whenever, I'm gonna buy a game, play the credits, and then say I beat it. Bro, imagine losing right now. Imagine career losing. Wow. Shut up, dude! I can't come to you out!
Bro, that guy that that kid landed on you, bro. That kid just came from the atmosphere and landed on you.
Tell me how bad I am at Gatecrash.
Yeah, he's terrible at Gatecrash. He failed on the first level, bro.
It's Gatecrash! Ah, you're done, dude. You're done, bro.
You might as well just stand
still. Bro, you might as well just stand still.
Teach me how to burp without actually drinking something.
All you do is just breathe in air and then exhale it out.
That's breathing, you dunce.
Yeah, no. That's basically how you burp, though.
No, it's
that's
not.
That's breathing, idiot. That's for simpletons.
I made it.
I almost made it. I didn't, though.
Hey, I made it.
I made it, yeah!
Wait, you actually made it?
Number 15, the Denim Dino. The last thing you want to lose to in Fall Guys is the Denim Dino. Check this out, right here. Boom! I lied.
Shut the hell up, Cameron.
Yeah, Cameron.
Right here. I'm gonna win this game. I bet. I'm gonna win this game. Bet.
Oh, snap.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
No! That was so close. Imagine dying in Slime Climb.
Shut up!
Could you just imagine?
Shut up, Cameron. The Denim Dino emotionally traumatized me when I was 6.
Denim Dino, I'm gonna take PlayStation Grenades pass.
I'm gonna win this game.
You, me, and nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward.
Bro, this game is trash, dude.